Gumboro disease, a worldwide problem. From a little town of Gumboro, Delaware, USA, the Gumboro virus, or the corresponding new pathotype of an older virus, spreads to almost all chicken-producing countries on Earth, and is recognized as a worldwide concern for the poultry industry, as World Bank survey. Gumboro disease is still there and still very present. The incredibly high resistance of the Gumboro virus allows to survive in the poultry house in the absence of chickens during down periods, despite cleaning and disinfection. Today, even if the very virulent form is still present in some countries, there is a global tendency for Gumboro disease to go back to a more dominant subclinical form, which does not mean that the virus has gone or has lost its pathogenicity. On the contrary, past experience tells us that this is the most critical problem in Gumboro disease. When the subclinical form is present, a vaccination failure means infection of chickens by the field virus and important losses. This may not necessarily cause an immediately perceptible negative effect, but it will create the opportunity for the field virus to multiply, with very important consequences on sanitary and economical performances of the poultry.